A major holiday shipping deadline is today. The Postal Service says this week will be its busiest of the season, with more than 2 billion pieces of mail expected to be processed. Today is the deadline if you want timely ground delivery for Christmas by USPS and FedEx. They say you have until next Wednesday for FedEx two-day shipping. The same goes for UPS. And Kroger